The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the numbers that they drew. This will continue until all 3 superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
You think you know?
Introducing the participants first. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, who rated our superstar, Edge.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Introducing the individual who drew number 2 from Greenwich, Connecticut, Triple H.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Rated R superstar has done it all in sports entertainment.
Oh, this is going to be a great Royal Rumble.
Every few minutes, we get to see a new competitor. I can't wait to see what surprises are in store tonight.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And he's still in this. These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. And he's still in this.
King, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring.
Edge is in trouble. Do you see the content?
going to sneak up from behind. And Edge has to say goodbye.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Eliminator is out.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
Xavier talking a little trash. King, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring. And he's still in this. Impressive suplex. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Each of these and he's still in this.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
And he's fighting to stay alive for the second time in this match.
His jaw. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. John Cena was born to be a WWE superstar.
And for the second time in this match, he could be out of here. Make way. It's Goldberg.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Xavier controlling the arm. He's nearly out of this one.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Man, oh, man. You want to talk about determination? You just have to look in the eyes of John Cena.
Who's going to be the next man?
And he's still in this.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Here comes the Maniac.
Again, the winner of this Royal Rumble match will go on to headline WrestleMania in 2 months.
You hear how his leg connected?
Huge shot to the temple.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, look out!
Again, this is every man for himself.
Goldberg's gone!
Struggling for control.
Cena's in trouble.
You know what's the difference between a pothole and that guy, Michael? I'd swerve to avoid a pothole.
You need eyes in the back of your head and a rumble. You never know who's going to sneak up from behind. He's in a precarious position.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
He's in big trouble. This has been a war.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
fails to connect.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Daniel can't see this coming. Nice to see you again, Ziggler. Oh, look at the emotion. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And that punch lands hard.
Non-stop assault against Daniel Bryan. Daniel's got him. That's it. He's out.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Oh, don't do this.
I can't wait to see what Bryan does here. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. I can't believe the Maniac is still going. He might be done here. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Look out! Headbutt! What a stiff headbutt! Who's coming out next?
CM Punk now gets his opportunity in this match.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. I can't believe it! Cena's been eliminated! Well, you'll never find a superstar that works harder than CM Punk. This guy lives and breathes sports entertainment.
He's set up in the corner. Can he find the right combination of moves to pick up the elimination? You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
There goes the Phenom.
Struggling for control.
He's got him. Watch out, watch out. Oh, my, what a knee.
Xavier's been eliminated. CM Punk vows to win every match to set the example for the WWE Universe. And Chris Jericho about to dazzle the WWE Universe here.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. That suplex was picture perfect.
Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Uh-oh. He's getting worked over there in the corner.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And a jaw-jacking punch. He's on the ropes in the corner. He could be done here. A battle of wills now.
Bryan looks like he's about to have some fun.
It's Batista.
Daniel Bryan may be the toughest vegan on the planet. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. There goes the Maniac. Uh-oh, he's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there. You need eyes in the back of your head in a rumble. You never know who's going to sneak up from behind. Whoa, look at the pout. Wow, Jericho's out. Now, I like this two-on-one strategy.
Who's going to be the next man?
And he's still in this. Here comes Antonio Cesaro. Oh, what a painful kick.
King, why is Daniel Bryan successful?
This kid is a great wrestling technician. I mean, he knows every hold, every counter, and he knows when to use them. Antonio's being overwhelmed here. Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Daniel can't see this coming. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Hanging out again.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Watch out, making his way to the ring right now is none other than Alberto Del Rio.
Not only is Batista a decorated champion, but a former world heavyweight champion who held the gold for an amazing 282 days.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Knee lift! Batista's got him!
That's it for Daniel Bryan. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Uh-oh. He's getting worked over there in the corner. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
It's Eliminator.
They say he was in the Swiss Army at one point. And if there's anyone you can send to war with only a corkscrew and a fish scaler, it's this guy.
And he missed that one.
A good reversal by Punk.
Batista controlling the waist. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Punks out.
Nothing has threatened the life of someone's career quite like the Batista bomb.
Here comes the mechanic.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Antonio better turn things around here fast.
And that punch lands hard. Telegraphed, and Del Rio answers back.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Uh-oh.
Again. Oh, he's coming back in. And he's fighting to stay alive for the second time in this match.
Not only is Batista a decorated champion, but a former world heavyweight champion who held the gold for an amazing 282 days.
Here comes the maniac. Antonio Cesaro has been put away. Missed it.
And that punch lands hard.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out. And that punch lands hard.
If he slaps on that cross arm breaker, it's almost a guarantee that you will tap out.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Missed him.
Look out.
Look at the eyes.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And now trying to shove and fight and hoist his opponent over the rope and out of the ring. Nobody home for that one. A perfect drop kick.
No, blocked. Oh, out of nowhere.
Uh-oh.
I'm still in shock.
Batista's out.
And maybe this will be it. Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. This is where Del Rio is so dangerous. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Yow!
He saw that one coming.
How much punishment can Eliminator take?
Del Rio needs to find a way to turn this around, King. He's in big trouble here, and that's not where you want to be. He fails to connect. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Ow, big left hand. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
He's on the apron. Can he force him to get both feet to touch the floor?
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
How do you match Alberto Del Rio's versatility, King? And what I mean is, at times it seems like Del Rio can be unbelievable. The Undertaker's eliminated. Wild strike. Oh.
Over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Eliminator is out.
The King of Kings is eliminated.
Missed him. Whoa, wow, what a suplex.
A swift kick.
What's going to happen now?
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Look at these two jockeying for position.
Stone Cold getting us started with that ice cold stare of his. He's got it. He's in a bad spot again. And he's still in this.
Hard shot to the skull.
This might be big.
Remember, both the floor wants you over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
No luck. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Stone Cold has been eliminated.
Del Rio's been eliminated.
I don't believe it. And that punch lands hard.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hanging out again.
Who's coming out next?
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
The mechanics out.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
The Celtic Warrior now on the receiving end. He's got to dig deep here or he'll be in real trouble.
And he's still in this.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
And there's the reversal.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Trying to thin the herd.
And he's still in this.
Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt.
Here comes another competitor.
King, unfortunately, you felt Sheamus' strength firsthand.
Yeah, you're right about that. I don't know if there's anyone in the WWE that has as much power and strength as Sheamus.
Intercepted.
Look out! The Royal Rumble's always so exciting. You never know when your friend or foes are going to enter.
Going for the elimination, trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
And he's still in this, moments away from the next entrant. You hear how his leg connected? And here comes the 300-pound Ryback to get us started. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
What is it about Sheamus that just makes him so strong?
Who knows? I know it works, though, whatever it is. Ryback's in trouble. You need eyes in the back of your head in a rumble. You never know who's going to sneak up from behind. There goes the Maniac.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Here comes 24, and entering the match at this stage is such a huge advantage. I can't wait to see what The Rock can do tonight.
One of the things you have to come to terms with in the Royal Rumble is you can work with a partner all you want, but in the end, it's every man for himself. Michaels is so quick, nearly impossible to catch.
Goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
And the knuckles connect. Now, who does a methodical pace?
And he's still in this. This is dangerous.
He's on the ropes in the corner. He could be done here.
The game plan taking hold. The leg is just being absolutely dissected here.
Well, we know whose music that is. Get ready, Royal Rumble. Predator is on his way to do battle.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Michaels is out.
What a reversal. Oh, this kid is living his dream. Ryback has been fighting to make it into the WWE since he was 5 years old.
And it is over for Ryback. And he missed that one.
Look at this. What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing? Well, he came to play, and here he comes. The Miz is on his way into the Royal Rumble.
This guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go to the top rope in order to be eliminated.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania.
And he's still in this.
And Orton just unloading with a huge right.
He's in big trouble. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. He's looking like he's getting ready to lay the smackdown right here. We're about to have another one, and he's still in this.
The Big Red Monster. And with his history, you know Kane will have a profound effect in this one.
Remember, both.
What? Sheamus is gone? The Great White's been eliminated. I'm stunned. Searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. Kane setting it up.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
When you watch Orton in a match like this, it's like he goes into some sort of on the ropes. Oh, down to the floor. Cue the music. It's the Rocker. That's it. So long, Miz. The Miz has been eliminated.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Great reaction.
A reverse. reversal by the People's Champion. Nope. Oh, look out! The Rocker's been eliminated. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? Missed him. Right hand by Randy.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
And Randy takes a hard shot.
Ow, straight right hand.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And there's the reversal.
Struggling for control. And now trying to muscle him out over the top rope.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? Nobody electrifies the WWE Universe like The Rock. This could be big right here. Uh-oh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, watch it. He's in big trouble just trying to hang on. What? Oh, my God, I can't believe it. Randy Orton's been eliminated. He's out. Rock's in trouble.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh.
And he's in a world of trouble here.
He's enjoying this.
Kane has been defeated.
Oh, boy. This WWE Universe rallying behind him.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Strategy. And he's still in this. Well, it looks like the Great One has come here tonight to lay the smackdown.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. We're down to the final three competitors. And that one hurt his hand.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated. Look out.
A battle of wills now.
Rock taking advantage. Uh-oh. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
And for the second time in this match, he could be out of here.
Watch it.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
You're in trouble now. He was able to reverse that. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do?
The toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Uh-oh.
Look, over there in the corner.
He swung wild with that one. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been in.
The professor's been expelled! And he's still in this!